And a Mercedes. Bruh, that Ferrari's so damn quick, man. Let's not do that in a race. It's gonna be tough anyways, man. The Mercedes, king of this track. So Alright, let's roll.
Green light, give it all you can.
Everyone's out, times need to be set. So we get a banker lap in. We get a banker lap in and then we can push. Jostling boy for position, flipping out. I can see it there. Cheers, bro. Honestly, there as well. Cold tires, man. Yeah, I got the pedals done. It was, needed to spray some electrical conductor up in the pointer meter. However you say that. But yeah. They're all working fine now. Just the track. Mercedes dominance. We'll see what we can do in the Lambo though. Audi's gone now, bro. Audi's been traded. left some time out on the track. Left some time out on the track. For a banker, it's not too bad. For a banker, it's not too bad. Ah, oh, I'm not getting down the gears. But people will be going a lot faster than that. Yeah. That's alright, we've got time, we've got time. We've left a lot out in the circuit, especially in the first sector, so...
There's a slow car, man.
But a flat 41, flat 41's decent. Flat 41 is decent. I think the leaders will be doing... They'll probably go a second quicker. I reckon they'll get a 40, 45 or something like that, 44. I don't think we'll see any 39s, but... I've probably got about... If I can hook it completely... maybe a 41-1. Possibly. Don't be a bitch, man. We'll keep going there. We're still up. We'll keep going. Understood. Off. See, whole heap of time in there. Whole heap of time in there. That chicane actually took quite well on my lap. So... Chromedix.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Yeah, we like that, we like that, we like that. Oh, that's all right, you know, that's all right. Didn't need the oversteer though. Didn't need the oversteer, but. Whoa! Oh, the boy Chromadix! Got him! Yeah, blood. That's what I like to see, man. My boy Chromadix got it sorted. Right. Get a fresh tire on. There we get a fresh tire on. Drop that down to 16. I mean, there'll be a couple more people that'll go a bit quicker, you know. But. Baggy still to set up proper time. My boy Chromadix! Hey, I'm happy for Chromadix, man. He always fucks it up in the qualifying, so I'm glad he's got a strong qualifying down, man. He puts too much pressure on himself and then he fluffs up qualifying. He does it every time and then he ends up getting in some kind of mid-battle scrap and then crashing or something. But it's quick, man. He just needs it's the pressure that gets to him. Whereas me, I know I'm not meant to do well around this track, so this Lambo is not built for going around this track. But we've got one flying lap. We could have one flying lap left. I've got to do all or nothing. Oh, Saturn, come on, man. Nah, fam, I ain't winning, you know. That guy, that Flesh Arto, he's got some dumb pace in that Mercedes. Dumb. I'm just looking to stay out of trouble. Top 10 finish. And I'll be happy with that, mate. A good start to the championship. See that baggy pushing, 2 tenths off. Yeah, for now. Alright. I tried something different. Oh, God. I tried third gear to try and take some more speed. Seventh ain't bad. Nah, fam, I'm gonna make sure I come down the gears, man. Yeah, these men are the creme de la creme. Oh, who else to beat? Car Mentalist as well. Oh my goodness. Yeah, fam. These men are You know what it is? It's because it's slightly colder. On this game, when it's a bit colder, you can, it seems that the track gets faster, but it's still off. 140.4. First time I seen Baggy getting beaten outright there. Love, bro. Right. Let's load it up. Go 2, 3, 4, 4 and 5. No, we're gonna take 1 meter out just to see. Up to 55, 27, 26, 7, 26, 1, 25, 5. So I need to be like 27, 1, 26, 6. Yeah. 26, 8. 26, 2, 25, 6. 25, 6. Two sets. and he was a top 10 anyway, so...
30 seconds.
Ooh. Heatily tired, man. Cold in the ass. God. So cold, can't get no heat in the tires. You have to be careful in the first lap. Brake bias all the way back. 50%. Just have to remember to change that back up, otherwise I'm gonna go spinning in the first corner. Before I forget.
Stay in double file.
8.8. Put my fuel map back up to 1. Stay on the track, Bridgen.
Car on the left.
Oh, I'm gonna get jumped by the flipping Bentley.
No,
I'm not.
Thank you.
There it is. Ooh, got good exits. Should be closer than that. Someone's off. Back on there. Oh, goodness.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Can't see shit, man.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Oh, he's cut my nose, bruv. Oh, cutting up my nose and shit. Oh, yeah, the track's the worst, fam, to even follow, bruv. I can't believe the kind of times we're doing 43s, man. I was doing 41s in my practice. Do you know what? I need to get deep into the race. And then we're going to have to go for the undercut if it's going to carry on like this. I need to get to about... under 40 minutes. Oh. God, I don't need two so quick. Man, he's holding me up. I need past. Oh, goodness gracious. Whoops. A little bit too much on that first one. Caught a bit of oversteer. I can't even see the flipping chicane, man. Oh, God.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Track is a load of shit to follow, man. You're fucking holding me up as well. Oh, I followed him.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
What have I done? What have I done? Oh God, this is what I'm talking about, man. Flipping track. Goodness. Flippin' got my teammate catching me up. That's how slow it's going, man. I didn't even gain no time. Jesus, oh no, oh God, oh, fuck, oh flipping rubber banding. Oh, well that would be me going to the flipping race stewards. Flipping crazy, man.
Yellow flag in sector
I've never come to flipping try and take the chicane still. Why is he still trying to take the flipping chicane, bruv? What are we doing? What the fuck? Oh, it's actually a joke. Nah, bun this. I'm coming in, man. These men are actually taking the piss. This is ridiculous, blood. Oh, and it didn't even go down to... Oh, my days! That's the race done. Flipping speeding in the pit lane as well. Absolute joke, man. Fuck me. Ridiculous, man.
Mandatory stop is now clear. Let's go, go, go.
Oh,
We have a stop and go penalty.
Oh, of course we flipping have a stop and go fucking penalty, man. Oh my fucking days. Anyways, I'm going to shut off the stream, fam, because this is going to be rubbish, so...